Hello students of class 9, welcome to our English period. Today children, we are going to discuss about an activity which we have on in our grammar textbook on page number 51, and that is regarding the changing of the sentences as per the requirement of the parts of speech. We have learned parts of speech and we have been learning since class 1. Yes, so we have certain sentences here in this exercise, and there are certain words in each of the sentence underlined. We will have to follow the given instruction which is there in the bracket at the end of each and every sentence. So here we start first. We will first read out the question. Rewrite the following sentences changing the underlined word to the form as indicated in the brackets. The first sentence is, it is a work of fiction, and the word fiction is underlined here. What is the instruction given? We have to change this word into an adjective. We know what an adjective is. It is a word that describes the noun. So how will you do it? How will you write down or rewrite this sentence using fiction as an adjective? You will have to do some changes. So here is the example or the answer. It is a fictitious work. Fictitious, fiction will change to fictitious. It is a fictitious work. So the work here plays the role of a noun. So how is the noun or how is the work? It is fictitious. So this is how we did the change. The second sentence is, they decided to get to the island. The underlined word is decided and we have to change it to a noun. So it will happen this way. What is the noun form of the word decided? It is decision. So how will you use this word decision in the sentence? Their decision was to get to the island. Their decision, T-H-E-I-R, their decision was to get to the island. The third sentence, they used it to transport materials. The underlined word is transport and you have to change it to a noun. So what is the noun form of the word transport? Yes, it is transportation. So how will you write this or rewrite the sentence using the underlined word as a noun? So they used in the transportation of materials. They used it in the transportation of materials. So I hope you have understood that there are, you know, when we change the given underlined word into the given directed part of speech, we have to change the sentence format. It is allowed. Only then it is able or possible to change the sentences. The next example is, the family had landed successfully on the island. The underlined word is successfully and you have to do it or change it into an adjective. So what is the adjective form of the word successfully? Yes, it is successful. So the family The family was successful in landing on the island. Here's the answer. The family was successful in landing on the island. Right? How was the family? Okay, we will continue with the remaining exercise in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Thank you. Sure.